Get it to turn.
We want to enrich the whole of the physical body, physical, eternal physical time. We bring all the nine senses of the eternal time body to the center.
Tissues
of the organ, same organ.
which you have chosen. So this will work on all the tissues of the body. I bring the touch, taste, smell, hearing, vision, energy, focus, attention, awareness of the eternal, nine senses of the eternal time body. Into all the tissues.
Your toes,
your hands, questions and then break.
I am so tired.
Yes. What's your question?
Have high immunity levels, if we even take poison, it will die. Is that true?
Even when it comes from a shelter and another, and how open or impossible to check and study, it will have no option.
When you feed poison to God, will he die?
No.
So if you have the immunity level of the all, in this physical body state, of earth body state, eternal earth body, not die.
Yes.
This boy
to drink one bottle of vodka.
She said for one.
And he's fine.
They took two.
How is it possible?
What
is so special about him? He is Polish. And Polish people are known to drink vodka. But and those days there was no heating systems and all. Generations of Polish, old generations, mean 10 generations before, they drank vodka to keep themselves warm. If you drink 1, 2, 3 bottles of vodka, it's poison. You can die. But over the generations, the body, the Polish body, learned to develop and tolerate this because they needed it for the temperature, and they would drink a lot to keep themselves warm, and those, it got ingrained into the genes, and the immunity towards alcohol was so strong that even in 3 generations, when the boy is in America, those genes are strong to be able to tolerate vodka.
So
the Mongolian genes are meant for the Mongolian weather. And now I know. So those are genes. So use whatever is available here. Follow the customs from the ancient times and what has been written. Don't go in for all this modern junk. Be very traditional. For me, the best food is Bangalore. Tumur's grandchildren are more special. You know why? Half Mongolian genes, half New Zealand genes. And these genes, this becomes even more stronger and better. And so these children will be even more stronger if we give the right
food.
Research and experiments and what is traditionally done. A horse is a strong animal.
You have horses here,
right? Okay. And a donkey is a strong
animal.
Not so strong. But when you make a donkey and a horse, the mule which comes is the strongest ever produced to climb the mountains. So when English people ruled in India, so Indians and English people married. Those children are very
strong.
And when Chinggis Khan came to India, so the children, there are children, marriage, intermarriages, and those children are very strong. Stronger than
Mongolia.
And stronger than India.
Okay?
Yes.
Brazilians are very strong.
Yes.
Mix
of all races from anywhere in the world.
So
you will find find white people in Brazil, you will find black people in Brazil, you will find brown people in Brazil, you will find yellow people in Brazil, and you will find green people in Brazil. Okay, please go and come back in 20 minutes.
What's the time?
12:15
is now.
Okay, come back at 12:40. Photograph. Those who don't come back, they are not in the photograph.
Yeah, what's the time?